If you have a workbook that has titles either horizontally across the top or vertically down the left side, you can freeze columns and rows to keep as headings. As you scroll down or across a workbook, these rows and columns will not disappear. This allows you to view them as headings as you work on the spreadsheet. To freeze either rows or columns, move to the cell that you want the column to the left of to freeze and the row above it to freeze. From the window menu, select Freeze Panes. To remove them from the window menu, select Unfreeze Panes.